need is echo that. Get up. What I need is echo that. What I need is echo that. Your dreams have now been fulfilled. What I need is echo that. Come on. What I need is echo that. What I need is echo that. What I need is echo that. What I need. It's your boy Antonio Martez, international fashion photographer. So many always ask me, you know, what's the brand of Antonio Martez photography? Pretty much, Antonio Martez photography is not a brand, it's an art. And just like you see behind me, it's a self-expression. It's how what I see and what you feel from it once you see what I just picked out from my art. You know, I started out, you know, in photography when I was 14 years old, you know, when I was getting my first camera. You know, people tell me this and that photography is never a real job. You know, so I fell into that trap. I went to college, you know, and got the formal education on something that didn't really have anything to do with photography. You know, worked in the corporate sector until I got laid off, which many Americans do today, just a victim of the economy. Then sadly enough, you know, I couldn't find a job. Then guess what? Photography chose me. You know, someone gave me a camera to get back into. And from that point, you know, you see images of mine published in the magazine from Vogue in Paris to Elle magazine all around the world right now. So it's pretty me, my brand is self-expression. You know, whatever I feel to make you invoke the thought and feel it. I feel like what's missing in the fashion and photography today is creativity, uniqueness, you know, something that bring forth that thought like, wow, take a look at what's going on. And that's why I formed the Dream Team. You know, each one of those guys has a unique characteristic about themselves. Even though we work collectively as a whole, but they all have individual personalities that's pretty much, you know what I'm saying, different from each other. Something that I would say I want anyone to pull from my brand at the end of the day when I'm gone, it's just simple, you know, once they look at it like that's truly an art form. It's something that only one person can capture. Many may try to imitate, but only no one will ever duplicate. So at the end of the day, when it comes to it, consistency and art is what I live by. One thing I definitely want to say about being a Fetichi approved photographer is that it as a platform to really, you know, propel your career to the next level, whether you're established or up and coming. Two things to live by when you think of Fetichi: emerge or submerge. Submerge yourself in a culture that's dominant, give you the exposure. If you're not having that exposure, come out, check out some of the opportunities and see what can really be done. Definitely look into Fetichi. My name is Antonio Martez of Antonio Martez Photography. I am Fetichi approved.